Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Evil West. We had just defeated our first main boss, and we're going to get ready to
Well,
see
that's
what
no
else
way to spend
progresses in this
taxpayer
story.
money. James Harrell. The people's hero. I heard the White House sends him golden toilet paper. As long as he keeps the presidential ass clear of tick trouble. Feed him well. We've got a lot of ground to cover tonight.
You're not staying for the presentation? The whole institute is in town.
I'll pass on the corporate backpacking session. I don't need another retirement lecture. Here, take this to your father before it wakes up and starts cursing us all to high hell.
Great, so I'll just tell him you've traded killing vampires for swilling cheap bourbon?
Tell him whatever you want.
Fine, skip the presentation. But you ain't getting away from a final drink with me afterwards.
All right, let's keep continuing on. I must admit,
home sweet home.
The way this artwork is and everything, it really makes me want to play Evil West. Not Evil West, Red Dead Redemption.
At ease, boys. My father in his office.
Ordered the western border secured.
Gravener's with you.
He sends his regards. He's afraid you'll try and talk him out of retirement again.
I don't believe either of us want that.
You know, he did risk his life to get this for you.
That's Harrow's trinket. I'm sure you'll both be rewarded accordingly.
Edgar isn't some civilian looking for a medal. This is all he knows. Your institute saw to that.
My institute? This isn't about Agent Gravener, Jesse. We are on the cusp of great progress. Great change. Today's presentation is of critical importance to the family. After which...
Edgar is family.
After which, I expect you to step up to your duties here at the manor.
With all due respect, Director, I am a field agent, not a paper pusher.
You're a rentier!
Why must you always make me spoon-feed these things to you, Jesse? There are bigger things at work here than running around in caves slaying beasts. I do believe someday soon you will see it my way. And if you don't, it's my responsibility to force that change. Now, leave me be. I must prepare for the presentation. And send someone in here to clean up this mess.
Did you hear about those ones that grew tentacles? That's a first.
Mr. Rentier, Agent Feathers is waiting for you in the lobby.
You're just in time. The presentation should be starting soon.
What do you got for me this time?
Where is this presentation at? Oh, that way. So I guess I gotta go through here.
See, Gravener by the stables. He ain't coming in.
I heard Gravener's finally retired.
Father in all his directorial glory. The artist who painted the portrait, what was his name? Philemon Cole? He was so curious about those gauntlets. Word came back that he talked about them in a local pub, and Father had to give him a very stern talking to. Scared the living piss out of him. Father was a very private person. I'm surprised he ever consented to even pose for this portrait. You can see by the look in his eyes, he wasn't too happy about it.
Good to see you back, sir.
Gentlemen, Gentlemen, if you'll take your seats. And, welcome. Yeah, I'm Assistant Secretary of War, James Harrell. President Cleveland wants you to know how appreciative we are of the vital service the Urentia Institute performs, defending our great country from monsters of all shapes and sizes. He also wanted me to make sure you're not blowing all our money on Mexican Monty, but that's another conversation. Yes, quite. Well, as I say, keep up the good work. God bless you all, and God bless America.
Thank you all for gathering here tonight. It's rare we gather in such numbers, but I believe great progress calls for momentous celebration. Our efforts in the fight against the Sanguisuja's spread have too often been baffled by the creature's most insidious weapon, their so-called glamours. These impenetrable illusions have allowed countless fiends to slip through our grasp for too long. That ends now. Agent Rentier, we've upgraded the standard field agent's gauntlet with something our science bods have affectionately named the Zapper. Not exactly an elegant name, but it does the trick. When triggered, the Zapper sends out an electrical impulse that shatters any nearby Sanguizu's glamours forthwith, eliminating what is not and leaving only what is. Once finished, these new gauntlets will be distributed to cells nationwide post-haste, allowing us to sweep our respective territories for glamoured nooks and crannies. This is the beginning of a new age, gentlemen. Armed with this gauntlet, there is no way our enemy can surprise us.
Thank you.
left Aero Zeppelin. Maybe I can string a rope somewhere.
Okay. See who I got to fight down here. Come on, another spot is marked for fighting. Put that on him. Why isn't it working? It doesn't really work too well, does it? Sometimes. I don't know, that mechanic is very sometimey. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Maybe it's my controller, I don't know.
Edgar, did you hear me?
Couldn't gotten far.
Jess!
Thank Christ!
Where's my father?
Still kicking ass, last time I saw him.
Old fool thinks he's still in the field.
Listen, he wants us to destroy the archives before these assholes get their hands on it. You get to it, and I'll find Harrow's pampered ass. Meet me out front.
Never thought I'd have to blow up my own house.
Hold on, pal. You're gonna be fine.
You okay, Agent? Just hold on.
Whoa. Okay. I'm understanding better what I was doing wrong. Guys, hold it in specific directions, and I wasn't doing that. Okay. All right. That sounds awfully creepy. Doesn't sound good at all.
She's going to get you. Ugly traps.
Over here. So, you know, the upgrade, you need money and stuff. And I think that's why I think it's good to explore as much, to find as much money as possible.
Joseph Warren and great-grandfather Dick. To find the Tech headquarters, he let the Brits take him captive. Would love to have seen the surprise on their faces when he incinerated those Tech nests and save their royal asses.
Why am I glowing?
I can smell the gas.
Am I missing something? You know what? There we go.
Jesus, gotta get out of here. It's gonna blow.
Thank you. Woo. Supposed to hit this? No. Oh, over here. Okay. Okay, this must be a boss battle or something. That was an accident. Ah, the great energy container. There's a lot of enemies. Man, that was tough. All right, I hear some gunfire.
Get him out of here. I got this.
Don't be cross with me, Father. I couldn't leave you at the mercy of these savages. If you not do that, you fleshy toad! You nearly hit him.
Okay, this girl gonna be crazy.
Never get married. Now stop blabbing, you're gonna be fine. I know what I'm doing.
This is the key, Jesse. Don't let it out of your sight. It's all we've got. It's in your hands now.
We need to stop!
Stop? We need to get the fuck out of here!
We need to find a defensive position to hold us over till morning. Then we head to Calico.
Wife could blow this defensive position over with a wet fart.
We need the higher ground.
And that's where the sun will hit first.
I'll get the horses, and we'll stand our ground up there.
Boomstick. A heavy hitting.
Thank you.
Okay.
How many of these guys are there?
Hurry the fuck up.
I'm coming. Oh, jeez. To break the shield. What the? Ah, jeez. All right. Ah, gosh. This is hard. Got him. He was hard. All right, what am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, okay. Now I see. Thank you.
Out of lightning?
Good thing we still got a big shiny ace up our sleeve.
Jesus fucking Christ. I don't think he's breathing.
Calico, it's around the corner. There's a doctor there.
Lewis, protocol Epsilon. Sit down and roll up your sleeve. We will save your father, Mr. Rentier.
Engineer.
Virgil. Virgil only. It's an honor to finally meet you in the flesh. Sir, your gauntlet is a thing of beauty. Only a genius could...
I need that fixed. Yesterday.
I'll need a bigger lab if I'm gonna solve the mysteries of time travel, sir. I mean...
How are we doing?
Arrow needs a scapegoat. He won't leave without someone to blame for that fiasco.
Pissed off little Highborn looking for her maker's head? No one could have predicted that.
I don't think she did all that for just Abano. We're missing something. I bet my last buck we'll heal more from this Felicity tick pretty soon. I'm gonna check if Amelia needs some backup with Harrow.
Who do I have to bend over this bar and indiscreetly fuck to get some coffee around here?
Oh, wow.
What a day. See you in the briefing room.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to call it quits here, and we'll pick up the next episode. Thank you, and have a great day.